At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
With a year, 6 boards a game, but as a starter over the last six, almost 9 rebounds a game for Willie Cauley-Stein. Missed the last 4 games. Now Brunson drives. Missed the layup, but a follow dunk by Kristaps Porzingis for the first points tonight.
Yeah, excellent defense by Cauley-Stein. You make Siakam perimeter not nearly as effective as a player.
He's really struggling on his threes this year, by the way. 28%. Here's a three up and in for Porzingis. Tried to duck around the defense. Good job staying down by Cauley-Stein. Going out to Baines on the pass for a three-pointer. No.
That was an interesting looking release.
It's deep position right there.
And it's a basket right there for KP. Nice job to race that errant pass down as Jalen Brunson kept it in the front
nice
court.
Play.
And a late roll and cramming it is Kristaps Porzingis. Porzingis slipping baseline and fights off 2 Raptors defenders for the ball. And it's Porzingis corner three. Did the work. He earned the three.
Man, that effort by KP that time to push Toronto past. Is it Boston, I guess?
Yeah. Boy, what an incredible pass from Lowry on that, too. Nice dunk by Porzingis.
Off a nice pass by Luka.
Absolutely.
So you know he's going to be aggressive off the bounce.
With that make, he's 2 for 10 in the game as Luka splits the defense and finds Porzingis up top again.
Man, that's an outstanding pass and a terrific finish.
And nice. Anunoby blocked by Porzingis. Caught up and blocked the dunk.
He's everywhere this evening.
And here comes Luka, head of steam into the lane, waiting for support. Trail three, nope, it's going to be a bounce pass. Porzingis over to Brunson, yes sir!
That is so unselfish.
Number 2 in the league in assists at about 9.5 a game. He has 7 dimes tonight. Spin move by Anunoby and another block for Porzingis. Josh Green, the rookie from Arizona in the game, came in late in the third quarter. Mid-post opportunity, spinning, shooting and hitting Porzingis and foul 2.
I just like him on the block.